The cleanup is now on in many parts of Ohio tonight after severe storms roared through, leaving a mess behind. This was a scene in Newcomers Town in Tuscarawas County tonight, where strong winds toppled trees on the roads and also knocked out power. A tornado warning was issued there earlier in the evening, and we found some folks without electricity spending the evening outside for a little light while police patrolled the area in hopes of scaring away looters.
This is the strongest storm we've had come through here in my memory. Lots of trees down around town, several lines down, lots of shingles missing, some people lost some siding.
The storms also did some damage in other parts of the Buckeye State tonight. Take a look at the wind and rain as it pounded parts of Columbus, knocking down tree limbs and flooding roads. As many as 400,000 customers were reportedly without power throughout Ohio tonight.